Unfortunately, the casualty rate for a small business just opening its doors is high. According to recent Industry Canada report, half don't make it to 5 years and 3 out of 10 fail in the first 24 months. The message is clear. You must have a short-term focus if you hope to be around in the longer term. You want the fifth year to show up. Your game plan should cover no more than 24 months. Your challenge is to execute the critical things necessary to get sales fast. It's a game plan rather than strategic plan, because its prime purpose is to execute toward an uncertain and unclear endpoint. Many will argue that this is being short-sighted, that longer-term opportunities could be missed. Here's the thing. There are no long-term opportunities if you can't launch and sustain your new venture at the get-go. Your objective is to survive the 5-year 50% mortality rate, and if you do, you earn the right to have a shot at longer-term success. Here are 5 keys to avoid your startup being a casualty. 1. Declare how many customers and how much revenue you want at the end of your 24-month game plan period. This will determine the character and risk of your plan. Going from 0 customers to 1,000 will require a much more aggressive approach than targeting 100 customers, and break the number down by month so you understand the run rate you need to reach the 24-month number. 2. Pinpoint the customers you want to target. Think small. You simply don't have the capability of going after a large market in your early days. If you do, you'll die. Of course, you will want to have a broader perspective on the size of the opportunity before you, but trying to boil the ocean when you begin your journey is a deadly mistake. 3. Create your business to be different, be in some way from your competition. If you are the same as everyone else, you will be invisible and you will attract zero attention. You will be boring and unremarkable. If prospective customers don't value you over the other guy, you won't make it. Try my only statement. We are the only ones that, as the way to distinguish our team from the small business herd. And beware of benchmarking best in class. Copying will not allow you to stand out. Stuff will tire you out and will take you off course. 5. Review your results every month. Did you achieve your customer and sales targets? Where did you fall short and why? What worked really well? What tweaks should you make? The monthly review process forces you to learn from execution and improve your performance on the run. You can avoid becoming startup roadkill. Focus on the next 24 months, separate yourself from the competitive drones, and keep your feet moving.